very important that we all recognize the potential that Lagos has. Lagos has been a blessing to me, so I know that Lagos, in as much as a lot of people package it as not being the safest place, in reality, it is a narrative that we need to change as a nation. We need to own our story, and we need to start telling the world how vibrant, how important, how potentially economically viable this city is.
One-stop shop. And we saw how easy, when you send an email, when you send a request, when you send anything you want, and you got reply, and you see a lot of an involvement. So it's mean Lagos, it's the right time, right way. We are trying to do a few very interesting things